Hey everybody, welcome back to Grand TMT Reaction Videos. Got a brand new one I'm reacting to today. This is Making Love Out of Nothing at All. It's by Air Supply. They were a group that was back in the 80s. Now, I didn't listen to a lot of the 80s pop songs like this. I was into different bands and stuff at that time. I think this was just something that if it came on the radio, you recognize it, but I never really stopped to listen or, you know, really get into it. I think I've heard it, but we'll get into it today and listen to it and see what these guys have got to say. So let's get into it.
I know just how to whisper, and I know just how to cry. I know just where to find the answers, and I know just how to lie. I know just how to fake it, and I know just how to scheme. I know just when to face the truth, and then I know just when to dream. And I know just where to touch you, and I know just what to prove. I know when to pull you closer, and I know when to let you loose. And I know the night is fading, and I know the time's gonna fly. And I'm never gonna tell you everything I gotta tell you, but I know I gotta give it a try. And I know the road to riches, and I know the ways to fame. I know all the rules of it, and I know how to break them, and I always know the name of the game. But I don't know how to leave you, and I'll never let you fall. And I don't know how you do it, making love.
Out of nothing at all. this song is a little confusing. I think what I get out of it, I don't think he's really talking about a one-on-one personal relationship. I think it's just a relationships in general. I think he's referring to, he knows how to, like, be an entertainer. He knows how to do all that stuff. But when it comes to a one-on-one relationship with his partner, whatever it may be, he doesn't know how to make that commitment. And he admires his partner for being able to do that. Now, he knows how to, you know, do the runner and make the block and go to the stadiums and the burning bright lights and all that. But when I think when it comes to a one-on-one personal relationship, he really admires people that can make love out of nothing at all, what he considers nothing at all. So I think that's what it is, but I'm not sure. You guys might have to go down there and leave me a comment and let me know what you think this is about. So let's get back into it. We all treat our relationships differently and everything like that. I think you could apply that to many different types of relationships as you come across in your life and stuff. So, but I really like his, excuse me, I really like his voice, the runs that he does. He's got a high range. He's got a, you know, middle range there. And I really like that. It's a classical 80s sound, though. You can tell that. And I love the 80s. I love it all. Yeah, you guys know that. So anyway, until the next video, everybody, see ya.